this is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burn.
Nobody was watching, I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Okay, I said, we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us.
is that to me?
The offer of certainty. The offer of complete security. The offer of an impermeable faith that can't give way is an offer of something not worth having. I want to live my life taking the risk all the time that I don't know anything like enough yet, that I haven't understood enough, that I can't know enough. I'm always hungrily operating on the margins of the potentially great harvest of future knowledge and wisdom. I wouldn't have it any other way, and I'd urge you to look at those of you who tell you, those people who tell you at your age that you're dead until you believe as they do. What a terrible thing to be telling to children. And that you can only live by accepting an absolute authority. Don't think of that as a gift. Think of it as a poison chalice. Push it aside over 10 meters. Take the risk of thinking for yourself. Much more happiness, truth, beauty, and wisdom will come to you that way.